So, tried to blow up an Idris, and that absolutely failed. So now it's back to regular old bounty hunting. Hooray! Long story short is it looks like either the size 9 torpedoes got totally nerfed or the hull health for the Idris frigate is massively increased because hitting it did not seem to do much of anything with a large series of torpedoes. Targeted. I expect missiles to be incoming. Here come the missiles. Here's a little welcome package for you. Is here. Another Cutty Black, and then this guy. What are you, Gladius? Yep, looks like a Gladius. Jesus, guy's jumping around. Oh, goodness. I don't know if that's a server or if that's just life. Shooting at me. There you are. Too close for missiles. Seems to be wanting to go over the target so quickly. There we go, there's a couple shots on. I don't know if anybody can see, but the hit for the enhanced stick precision is all over the dang place. An engine. Looks like he's fallen. There you go. So it looks like he's still in the gravity. Yeah, away he goes. Whew. I definitely took some damage to the hull. I've seen all sorts of angry messages. Let's see what we got. Doing on the progress here. Okay, still just making my way through stuff. Fugitive. Adrian Starlighter and Nasmordian. Nasmordian? Nasmordian. Should probably go get the Protem group warrant contract guy so I could do multiple missions. But right now I'm just doing them one by one because the server reliability is still not great. I keep forgetting to pick up call to arms too. HDSF Hiram. Let's see if I can go find this guy. Just as it finishes, I undo it. So major server delays. I was waiting for that jump the whole time. And I was trying not to mess with it, but... Alright. It doesn't want to do route calibration. It's freaking out. Server FPS is around 5. Bandwidth looks okay. It's hard to tell what's causing these problems. Immediately. It's strange that sometimes those jumps are working not well at all, and other times they're work right away. Ah, well. Exterior looks okay, but it feels like I got some warnings earlier for torque imbalances. Yep, see, there it is, major torque imbalance. Something must have broke off. It looks like the right rear flaps are busted up. So I'm looking for Houston Copeland. Valiant. This shouldn't require all four misses. Great, this guy's in a trespassing zone. Lovely. Both hit him.
Is something with your name on it?
What happened? Is this target falling? Yep, and I'm about to fall too. Nearly impossible to see the ground here. Section on that thing is really tough to see. There it is. Those ballistics are rough. Gladius. There you are.
Damn it!
Whoa. Trespassing charge. Okay, my rear right is really messed up now. Dang, this guy's gonna be in between jump points. Looks like it's sort of close to Miller End. This is going to be a weird spline jump that I gotta take.
Quantum travel complete.
Yeah, there's nothing over there. Let's see if there's something on the map that I can do about that. So, where are you, Jake? We're between me and Tompkins, so if I calibrate to Tompkins, I might be able to jump to you. Stop it halfway through. That might be perfect. Let's see where we ended up. 90 kilometers, that's better. Two more arresters ready to go. Let's see if we can take this guy down. Do an engine target and see if we can knock him out of the sky like the last one. Gonna slow it down to about 20 kilometers. Right now I'm blasting. Basically a kilometer a second. disappeared. Now you're back. I'm gonna slow it down. I actually have a decent target now. Something showed up on the radar. There's Jake. Jake is in a Freelancer miss. Just saw the contract for the Idris pop up again. I'm gonna avoid it this time simply because I know it cannot be completed reasonably. Gonna have to save those for another time. Oh god, they're right close to the ground. That's a lot of targets. Wow. That's a lot of missiles. There he goes. Something blew up on this guy. With me still. One piece, let's do it. Woo! Right in my face, too. Get some. Is that it? That's it. Strange that it gave me trespassing. There must have been a ground facility there that I wasn't able to see. Now that I think about it, let's clear the route and see where the heck that was. There's nothing there. What was that? Okay, hold on. I am gonna flip this around and see if there's anything down there that's identifiable. There's the chunks of the Cutty Black. I didn't really see a facility there. That's strange. That was really out there in the middle of nowhere. Oh, I see you, Idris. I can't do you right now. Need more people. Said it might rain today, but I'm gonna get out and do some chores here in a minute. electrical at the house still needs some work. And I got a bunch more switches in the mail that just got delivered, so it's time to go do that. Let's see where this target was. Where's this guy? 200 kilometers away. Okay, I could probably jump closer than that. Actually, that's 400 on the same side. This guy's much closer. Let's just fly. It's gonna take a couple minutes, but it's okay. Alonzo Garrity. Let's check and see how we're doing on the progress here. Halfway through three. So gonna be finally getting up some decent ships soon. It looks like this last reset didn't do a full reputation. Did reset all the locations and equipment, but seems like there has been some persistence enabled on the BTU at this point. How come I don't see that damage on the back of this guy? It says that my struts and stuff are all messed up. Okay, I do see a little bit of damage there. I just didn't show up initially. Apparently it's not enough to completely throw off the flight here. Let me do just a little bit of tuning on the ESP that was acting weird. Like, I don't want it that big. I think I need a little bit more depth. Which one of you boys is Alonzo? Missiles. Contact. No problem. Those guys were too easy. That and this ship is a beast. Hurston means it's going to be kind of in a weird place. Okay, here's the same issue. I'm over by Aberdeen. Trying to jump. Server bandwidth looks okay. Ping looks bad. Server FPS is at 4. I hit the jump. Finally kicked off. Weird. Really strange visual effects going on. Looks like this is HDES Calthrop. I don't remember this location. Tried to initiate the jump again, and it looks like it's still giving me a hard time. There it goes. The absolute strangest. Hoping that the removal of a lot of the debug information that's running in the game will improve this experience, because right now it's weird. I think if I was a new player, I'd be very confused as to why this game's performance is not great. See exhaust plumes over there. I'm guessing that's gonna be the Cuddy Black. Mm-hmm. Yep, it is the Cuddy Black. Yeah, I bet. I don't even know how you're still in the air, buddy. Whoa! Guy nearly clipped me. Past halfway. Back to Aberdeen. Got no line of sight over to that side, so let's hit up Everest. Do some reload repair. Pisces on this pad, and an abandoned arrow on this pad, so I guess I just gotta land wherever I can. It's got not giving me refuel. That's not good. Oh, that's very not good. Apparently the hangars also have some invisible objects in them. That was definitely me hitting stuff. Oh, yep, hitting stuff again.
Landing complete.
Just let me do repairs. Just lovely. Yeah, repairs seem to be somewhat busted. Okay. Well, let's call it get out of here. Whoa, okay. That's probably why there's a problem. There's something flipping in here. Either was visible or invisible. NPCs and see if I can get a repair on. If not, then it's back to missions.
Thank you, and please visit again.
So I tried it yesterday to blow up these ships that have been abandoned. Apparently it's an armistice violation if you blow these guys up, even though they've been abandoned on the pad here, which I suspect might be messing with my ability to repair. Oh, see, this one let me do it. Refuel. Restock. There we go.
Launch complete. Landing gear rejected.
Looks like this fella's out in the middle of nowhere. I might have to do a stop jump here. Nope, I did not get it in time. $160 is not bad though. I should probably just fly that. Let's see if another adjustment to that stick precision helps out. I don't think I wanted it that big. Let's try it like at 12. Good. Just making a strange noise there for a second. I thought I was breaking atmosphere, but I guess there's no atmosphere here to break. One trail. Hit.
something for you.
Okay, who's next? Wow. This guy's tried to ram me the other day too. He's having problems with the AI. Or maybe it's just desync. Whoa! Essentially trying to smash right into you. That was that guy. Eclipse? Eclipse. This guy seems like he's a bigger problem here. No, not really. You're in trouble now.
Shit.
Whoa. That's what I'm talking about when these guys try to ram. Ugh, okay, this guy actually hit me. There. Another major hitch. There they go. Alright, I just got a party invite from a buddy. Let's see what's going on with Sam. See if Sam's in the other server. Yeah, there he is. What's up, Sam? How you doing?
The Salmonator. Hey, I'm doing pretty good, thanks for asking.
Good. School going well this morning?
Yup.
Nice. Did you figure out your Ethernet cable situation over there? I guess I should probably stop asking because it takes a couple days for Amazon to deliver, huh?
Lol, I'm working on it yesterday. My grandpa fell twice, so we were over there for a majority of the day.
Oh, rough. Sorry to hear that. He's doing better. We should probably gotta go help the neighbor in a little bit. They had a problem with their MacBook not synchronizing their Apple Music library. So, being the local tech guy, course, the one that's gonna go help out. Are you flying the vulture around this morning, or what you doing?
He is 93. What can you do? You know, he busted his elbow pretty good. Looks like a crime scene in his room. Lol, probs.
Oof. Ow. That doesn't sound good at all.
looks like all the rain went north of us, so it doesn't seem like we're gonna get anything till way, way later today. Which gives me a chance to do a couple things outside. I gotta blow out some leaves and rake up some stuff, and hopefully all that works out alright.
But ya know when you were born, when the universe began, you are kind of frail, lol, yeah, hope that goes well.
From the mouth of babes. I was trying to push grind my way through this.
He could legit be your grandfather, probably.
Probably. Let's see. My grandparents would be in their hundreds if they were still around.
Pretty darn close.
Yeah. Out from target.
My entire family lived pretty long. My great-grandmother was 104 when she died.
Wow, that is pretty. Amazing. Dion Fisher, that's not Dion. Where's Dion? Cutty Black again? Highly likely. There's Dion. Looks like they're about to crash into the surface of the planet there. Might not be good for them.
I wish we could see what the AI are doing on their Mobi glasses.
Watching YouTube videos, TikToks. Oh, here's radar lock. We'll drop a couple of flares just in case. This guy's barely moving. Oh, there's the missiles.
Something for you.
There's more missiles. Oh boy, they're in trouble.
30k.
Oh, really? Yeah, bandwidth is zero. Looks like that's legit a 30k. This guy's spinning. Ah, well. That should probably end the gaming session anyway. Alright, time to go do some electrical work, do some chores, and I'll probably be back later.